as I would pay for that. Would you like an apple pie with that? Would you like an apple pie with that? Ding by the dun, ding by the dun, ding by the dun, ding by the dun. I gotta run, I gotta run, I gotta run, I gotta run. Don't bump a friend and hop, bad and really hurt, bad and throw the skin grab. Would you like an apple pie with that? Would you like an apple pie with that? Where is the bell? Wait for the bell. Can't hear the bell. Where is the bell? Ding by the dun, ding by the dun, ding by the dun, ding by the dun. I'm a good Burger King making paper whoppers. I'm a paper hat. Would you like an apple pie with that? Would you like an apple pie with that? Ding by the dun, ding by the dun, ding by the dun. Ding by the dun.
No, that's okay. I'll just, give me a Whopper and a vanilla milkshake. Give me a vanilla Whopper milkshake. Hey! Hey, come on! Fine, I'm leaving. McDonald's is better anyway. Produced by...
We're gonna take a few minutes out of our movie to have an interview with Dr. Hickabish, the creator of the monster. Hello, Dr. Hickabish.
Hello, Jay.
Tell us a bit about the monster he created for the movie.
Well, I think you know this one.
Yeah, he killed my friend.
Yeah,
captured me.
Sad.
The thing of tied him to a tree somewhere. It's about this one, right? How mechanize him?
This is my latest creation. I call him number one and number two.
What do they do? Wow. So, let me see this one here. Let me see what they can do here. Hold on. Get in there, beat him!
They buy him. What can he do? I'll take him.
Where'd Jay go?
I don't know.
We better go back and look for him.
No, I don't think we should.
Yeah.
No!
Fine.
It could be our lives next time, you know.
Yeah.
So come on, let's go.
Hey, Jimmy, we should go back and look for Jay.
No, come on, let's go.
No, he might be up there.
Come on, Chris.
Oh my God.
What?
There he is. Let's get
out. Like I said before, you know, I think we need to go forward.
Yeah.